first meet JC 2008, then we met in our CCA, so we joined harmonica band. Yeah,
I was assigned to kind of mentor you at the piano. Yeah, so that's how we kind of met. Yeah.
Awkward. I think he is a very, he's someone who's not good with words, but he's very sincere when it comes to showing his love for me. That means actions more than words. And I only realized after all the things I've done, then I realized, oh, that's his way of expressing love. Yeah.
She understands me like very well, so like,
oh yeah, he's a very easy person to understand. Yeah.
So even if I don't say anything, don't do anything, she can almost kind of read my mind. And you know, whenever I got some kind of problem, she'll always be the first one to show like care and concern for me. So.
This is a politically correct answer that I'm hearing.
Oh. Yeah. Don't say that.
Yeah, I think she will say that I'm very lame. She will like, you know, say that I always come up with all these lame jokes, which is not funny.
So sometimes he's a bit too lame. He blabbers a lot of rubbish every day. He will say things like, you're so short, do you think, you know, you can reach the cabinet on top? And then we can talk about this for half an hour, I don't know why.
Oh, I have no fashion sense at all.
He has such bad fashion sense that I don't know what to say about it anymore.
So she really complained about like my dressing, like my pants and my shirt doesn't match. I think she knows that I like computer gadgets.
He doesn't spend on anything other than food, I think. Oh, and maybe his speakers.
I like to buy like speakers, computers, laptops, cameras.
Yeah, I bought a new speaker today.
Again?
Yeah.
Can you stop doing this? This is too much. How much is this?
This one is called the Bowers and Wilkins.
Okay, no, never. How much is this? Tell me how much it is.
$800 only.
I would tell her that she's spending too much money, but actually I'm the one spending like more money than her.
He thinks whatever I buy will be useless. So probably he will say that, oh, I buy too much like Pokemon and Pikachu.
She tends to buy a lot of things. Like she likes to shop a lot. And there are some things that which I don't think, you know, is very useful. Like for example, like Pokemon merchandise.
Like when I go to Japan, I go crazy. And I'll go to Pokemon Center. I'll spend 2 hours there.
I don't think it's really necessary and it will just like collect dust at home.
Why waste so much money again?
Instagram stories.
Support.
What else you will say about me? That I don't like to eat fruits.
She doesn't like to eat fruits. Like I like to eat a lot of fruits. Then sometimes when I ask her to eat apples and whatnot, she refuses to eat them.
She tries all ways to make me eat fruits. He'll cut them into small cubes. Okay, then he'll put very cute like toothpicks on me so that I'll go and eat.
I've been still trying to convince her to eat more fruits, but it's not working out.
Yeah, I think that's all. Eat a lot. Eat very little fruits. Exercise very little. He might say I don't like to go out.
She doesn't really like to go out.
Even if it's weekend when I'm very tired, right? He insists that he might take a walk around this place.
Like weekends, right? Usually, you know, I want to go out. Like say we go out to have fun or go out for a walk.
I'd be like, why do you need to take a walk? Like you can just. Or you can just sit in front of the TV and watch TV.
Can you go with me? I want to go shopping.
I think he's quite an interesting guy and quite smart and yeah.
I think he got like a bit of a weird quirky sense of humor.
But coincidentally, I also have weird quirky sense of humor, so I guess that's why we get along well.
One thing that I find interesting about him is he loves to play poker, so we often like have stayovers and play poker together. But I realize that we often lose, and but he still insists on playing. But he's getting better at it, yeah.
I just wish him like can be happy every day in the future with his wife, fiance.
I wish him all the best with his marriage and 早生贵子.
Yeah, all the best, John, for your wedding and your new life. Don't mess it up. yeah, wish you all the best and a happy life.
Hello, Jing Huai. Since primary one, I've seen you from being so small to still being so small. but now you're of course more womanly. Seeing you finally getting married, I'm really very happy for you. And congratulations. And 祝你们白头偕老.
I want to keep the message short.
It's not your call.
Finally, after so many years, y'all finally got together.
Yeah, finally!
So many years.
Yeah, after a lot of many years. So that way, finally made it to this. Yeah!
Okay, yes. So
Okay.
Okay, let me count the number of years of friendship I have with her first. I think more than 15 years already. So I think there's a lot to be said, and in all the years that you didn't give me up as your friend, I think that's really the best thing I can ask for. But I remember back in the time when you first got together with Zhen Huan, and okay, this is a funny thing because he was always there to compete with me, against me for your time. I remember very clearly. Every time I'm with her and she'll be like, Hello, 我在跟凯婷在一起啊, on the phone call. And he'll be like, huh? 又是跟那个杨凯婷? And then sometimes I call you and then you'll be with your boyfriend. I'll be like, huh? 又是跟那个徐正环? So we have this like very competing kind of like rivalry going on. Although me and Zhen Huan, we haven't really like talked directly. We just kind of like acknowledge that we are like love rivals. Yeah, I'm really happy that you're marrying off, of course. So really best wishes to you, and I will always be there for you, and you always be there for me regardless of everything.
So Jing Huai, you are special because I think you are one of the few female friends that I got, right? So I can see that you are very willing to give a lot to the friends. So that's the part that I really want to appreciate. Congratulations, for getting married, and really hope that you and Zhen Huan will 白头到老, yeah, and also have a baby.
早生贵子!
Congratulations on your wedding, John!
My hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all, ooh, for you, ooh, I'd leave it all.